University of Maryland women's basketball team had four players score in double figures as the Greyhounds notched a 68-64 win over Army here at Reitz Arena on Saturday afternoon. The Greyhounds played their fifth straight game decided by 6 points or less in a back-and-forth affair that featured seven ties and 10 lead changes. Loyola was paced by freshman guard Kara Marshall in the first half, scoring 10 points and leading the Greyhounds to a 28-24 halftime lead. The Greyhounds trailed by one at 41-40 with 14:02 remaining in the game, but went on a 12-2 run, building a 9-point lead with 10.5 minutes to go. Four different Greyhounds scored during the run, including back-to-back three-pointers by Katie Sheehan and Nicole Cruzen to cap the stretch.
And I think, you know, Katie's playing a lot better. She's shooting the ball better. Kara got in a little bit of foul trouble, but Nicole came in and gave us some really good minutes again off the bench.
The Black Knights continued to fight back and drew even with the Greyhounds with 3:21 remaining after a free throw by Olivia Schretzman. Leading by one with a minute and a half to go, Miriam McKenzie drove baseline and put up an acrobatic layup that went up and in, giving the Greyhounds a 3-point lead with just over a minute left to play. The Greyhounds struggled making free throws down the stretch, but made them when they counted as Miriam McKenzie knocked down a pair of free throws with 24 seconds remaining that gave Loyola a 66-62 lead. After Schretzman made another layup for Army with 18 seconds to go that cut the lead to two, Katie Sheehan hit one of two from the free throw line, giving Loyola a 3-point lead. On the ensuing inbounds pass, Jen Hazlett was trapped at half court by Alyssa Sutherland and Katie Sheehan and lost the ball out of bounds, giving it back to the Greyhounds. McKenzie stepped up once again, making one of two free throws, putting the lead at four with 12 seconds to go. Coming out of a timeout, Army had to move the ball quickly down the floor, but Olivia Schretzman had the ball tipped away by Alyssa Sutherland from behind, and the loose ball was picked up by Katie Sheehan, and she dribbled the clock out, moving the Greyhounds to 500 on the year at 3-3.
And it's good. We share the ball, 14 assists, 13 turnovers. It's a big, big step for us, and I think that led to, you know, scoring the ball a little more.
The Greyhounds hit the road for a five-game road trip beginning on Monday night at Lehigh. Loyola returns home on January 2nd, starting the new year with a doubleheader with the men's team when they take on Niagara at 4:30 p.m. in their MAC opener. Remember to turn to www.loyolagreyhounds.com for all of your latest news and information on Loyola Athletics.